This is the day of peace. You rest in God, and while the world is torn by winds of hate, your rest remains completely undisturbed. No more fearful dreams will come now that you rest in God. A tired mind is suddenly made glad. A bird with broken wings begins to sing. A stream long dry begins to flow again. You rest within a peace of God today, quiet and unafraid.